Okay, we're here for the crypto wallet.
Invited the guests.
Remember, the drive is wiped and loses all value if the alarm goes off. Good, you're inside. The crypto wallet is kept in the IT room, reachable from the VIP area. Find a way to get in there.
Guard over there.
It's implanted on his shoulders.
Watch the camera. The guard. Guard over there.
Only that guard ever moves, man. Like, yeah. Oh my god, just look at this angle. I feel like it's always important to put a camera or a spy cam on the lead guard on like every heist when stealthing. It's because they literally move around the entire map and you always gotta know where they are. But I'm not sure how he reacts or what he does when you reach the bottom of the club. I don't know if he comes in there as well or if he just stays up here.
Somebody will probably come check it if you
got an invitation. Okay.
Those are the blank VIP invitations. They can help you get into the VIP area, but the case can't be opened without hacking. You'll need to get hold of the director's phone.
All right.
The crypto wallet is kept in a biometrically sealed storage unit in the IT room. The only one with access is the club's accountant.
I might just wait for her to come in here, actually. Seems like third constant. Right.
Alright. Get those blank invitations and find an RFID writer and get them authenticated. Chances are you'll find one in a storage room somewhere or in the employee's office.
Watch the guard.
Okay, well.
Did you see the application that came in yesterday?
What the? I'll just wait for him to come up here then.
The bouncer will let you into the VIP area.
It's a guard.
Crap. We good, though? We good? This guy is still there, I'm guessing. Okay.
I'm thinking of getting another credit card. Yeah, but
VIP pass? Thank you.
What?
Got an invitation? All right.
Let me try something.
Got an invitation? Okay.
There we go.
access areas. It's probably behind a guarded door.
Oh, I should have got his key card. I'm tripping. I'm gonna need that. Let's open up this.
Believe we've met. I'm managing the finances here at the club. Here, take my business card. If you need anything, just call, okay?
Yes, sir. I'm getting that phone on you.
Here's an idea. Locate a phone. There's probably one in the staff areas. Patch me in, and I'll get the accountant to open up the crypto wallet storage for you. Just be ready, so you don't miss the window of opportunity.
Really? Can I just not be observed, please? I've only played this heist like once, by the way, so I don't, know where like all the loot is. But I'll figure it out. Tons of loot in there. Go back to your spot, little bro. Oh, key card. Little bro. All right.
Guard.
That's just so funny to me. Actual unmasked gameplay. This leads to the camera room, I believe. But there's no point in doing that because I'm not masked up. So. Jeez. Is that camera broken?
Guard over there.
Oh, the lead guard does come down here. Wow. I actually did not know that. Good to know. Okay,
Hey, asshole. You fuck with the wrong crew. In my hand, I'm holding your precious little crypto wallet. Send us $1 billion if you want it back.
I don't know how to get in there without, like, masking up. Okay, well.
Pay attention to where you're going.
Oh, that actually worked. All right, cool. Whoa.
Wait, hey, watch it, will ya?
Shit, you missed it. He's not gullible enough to fall for it another time. Our only option now is to flip the switches, cut power to the IT room, and force the scanner to reset.
Boo-hoo. Okay. F430 blue. How do you type? Okay. Right. Any loot in here? Put the security room over there.
IP pass? Thank you.
I should just loop this camera. Where does this lead? That's the security room. Okay. You watch it.
All right, the power's down. Now use the computer in the accounting office to reset the scanner.
What is this? Oh, just a little vent. Yeah, I only played dice once on normal, just to get to the story part of the game. My first time stealthing it on Overkill. So that's cool. Also, I hate the progression system in this game. Money doesn't even count towards EXP. It's just like money. Like, you just get money, like more money to buy stuff with. but it's not like XP per bag anymore.
Yes, the door to the storage unit is open.
So
get over there and grab the crypto wallet.
I'm not sure how to even level up. I mean, I think it's the infamy level challenges stuff to level up faster, but I don't know. What? Okay. I'm dumb.
Get the crypto wallet.
Okay. We can open the vault.
It's a card.
Let's go check what the vault code is. Oh, not to the bottom. Yeah. Or is it not? Okay. Where is the vault? Could it be like in here? Okay, it is the vault room is here.
It's a camera.
Alright, so what could it look like?
How considerate of them to have a pin code locked vault. Check the accounting office. I'm betting you'll find the code in there.
6947. No, it can't be that one. No. Gonna loop this boy right here. Scary.
I think we actually across the lobby here, I think so. I thought about the loop now. Like, yeah, loop was like, say, like, you see your loop or escape, and if you did take a loop on the map, that's supposed to be knowing that you took all the loop, brought back everything that's like, oh, loop.
Okay. More loot somewhere.
Okay.
It's an elevator. Holy.
You got an invitation? All right.
More loot. There's paintings I have to grab. There's not just one painting you get on the map. Okay, so we're gonna have to get up there. And the private boots. This thing. Okay.
Thanks, Cooper. I think there's four games or three, so yeah. So maybe one more thing.
So
I need one more. Not there. I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm gonna be there. Room around like this one. Just buy the camera something good. I think it's down there, please. Thank you. This nice up. I'll do the challenge too. Okay. So, remember the last.
Watch me go.
I think that's the last painting. Okay, there's more paintings to get. The last one.
There's a guard. Watch the guard. Guard over there.
There we go. We did it. We got all the loot.
Look up when you're walking.
I'm good on that, little bro. Yeah. Damn, 45 minutes. Well, that was just me trying to figure out where all the loot is. I didn't know there's four paintings to grab. Oh, damn, 21 bucks. Sheesh.